death, he headed out to England to spread the gospel. He went with great faith. He had never been to